Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to the reaction video. I'm here with the trailer, of course, and this one just dropped literally just like 20 minutes ago, and so I was like jumping right on it since I'm off today, so I can do that. I don't have to have this hours and hours of delay or days or whatnot, so let's jump on this, and we're watching The Vanishing of Sidney Hall. So I guess without further ado, we are going to check this out. 3, 2, 1, bam.
Tell me if this sounds familiar. A man walks into a store. He searches for a certain section of books. He takes out a can of lighter fluid. I know why he burned the books.
Why?
Because he wrote them.
Why would you burn the books you wrote?
One of his best friends of our time. I've been searching for him for years.
This man, Sidney, was one of our brightest students. He was brilliant.
Oh, he disappeared?
What if I wrote a novel? What would it be about?
Is your name Melody? No, wait. Why do you keep running away from me?
Because it's fun.
You've been number one on the bestseller list for 8 months.
I'm seeing things. Things that aren't there.
Oh, man.
Something that's gonna shake people up.
You should get on that. Be sure to take me with you.
You should write about me. You know who my father is.
Doesn't mean that you should write a book about him.
You'll be singing a different tune tomorrow.
What happens tomorrow?
This book is a dangerous sign of the times.
How do you feel about the book burning?
It's creepy music, too.
He knows everything about me. No one has claimed to see or hear from Sidney Hall in over 5 years. Now, how is that possible?
This is very interesting.
He's with me.
We were one of the last people to see him alive. That's not a beginning to a great book. I don't know what is.
So they're on a witch hunt. Find what happened to this dude.
The entire course of a person's life can change.
I'm actually really interested in this. This is.
This is the end.
Sidney, it's the end.
This is.
It's not what you think.
Oh, maybe it's the music. Like building the hype up.
Never see me again.
Wow. All right, so this guy is apparently a very good author, and then he just disappears, burns his book. Like, why? I guess that's the big thing about this. Why did he disappear? Why did he burn his books? But interesting. Maybe it was the music was going really good with it, like the mysterious kind of music. And yeah, really got me into it. I actually really want to see this. Yeah, cool. What do you guys think? Did it say if this was a true story or not? Or is this really just, you know, a movie or whatever, a book? Or is this actually, like, based off of something? I might have missed that. If I did not, you can let me know in the comments below. And plus, what you guys think. And, yeah, very interesting stuff. Very cool. And, yeah. So, anyways, I guess I'll catch you guys in future videos. Good stuff. Please hit the like and subscribe button. That'd be awesome. And peace. I am out of here.